Why do Smash Pros use a GameCube controller instead of a normal Switch controller? The answer is because of the layout. The buttons are so close together, which allows them to do short hops or combos much better than on a Switch controller. Now you know.